Alright, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to some more Naruto Shinobi Life 2 content here on the channel. Guys, now, I don't know if you know this, but earlier yesterday, before I even got my videos out, I think it's like early in the morning or the afternoon or something like that, they actually updated this game with a lot of new additions. And I wanted to show you guys that on the store tab, we have some exclusively new items available to purchase. So as of right now, it's only a pre-order, but they finally are going to add a spin storage system to the game, which in actuality is releasing later today. I didn't even know that, bro. I thought it was gonna release later. I don't know, maybe in a week or two or the next update. But the Game Pass specs gives the ability to store 1,000 spins max and gives the ability to auto skip the spin animation. That is gonna be super useful. It's gonna make the spinning system that much easier for people, because for me personally, dude, I stayed up super late until like 6 o'clock in the morning. I woke up and I've been like grinding after I made my last video. Like, it's just, guys, it's been really, really hectic. It's been really difficult. So this is definitely gonna help out a whole lot. But yeah, shisui's a new genkai they add into the game. So we're just gonna dive right into this and try to have some fun, boys. Let's do it. Been a little too nice to y'all. Now I gotta up price on y'all.
Snake eyes on dice for y'all. Shoulders on ice for y'all. Frozen.
Before we dive into the video, guys, if you're new around here, please be sure to subscribe. And don't forget to turn on those notifications so you're notified of all my uploads. But most importantly, guys, don't forget to support the video itself by dropping a like if you happen to enjoy it. If you didn't drop a like on the video, you will not get these pillows right here as your pillow. That's right, guys. These pillows right here will be your pillow tonight if you click the like button right now. All right, guys. So as per usual, we're back in here on the beautiful training grounds. Now, I think they need to take away this day and night cycle. I don't know if you guys like it. Let me know in the comment section below. But apparently, they added the day and night cycle back for the Halloween update just because they wanted, you know, the night aesthetic for Halloween. But I'm not really a big fan of it. Anyway, guys, this is my shisui CAC here. I think he looks pretty good, comparatively speaking, to the actual shisui. I think I did a pretty decent job considering, you know, all things. But dude, there's a lot of people fighting. Like right there, down over here, these guys are fighting out. And this guy, oh, this guy disappeared. The guy that was like right next to me. And also down over here, I saw people fighting over here, but I don't know where they went either. So anyway, guys, light little flex over here. You know, my shisui mangekyou at level 914, which, by the way, guys, I didn't max this one out. I don't have time. I'm pressed for time. I had to make 3 videos today, so I just cannot get, you know, this maxed out. I think it'll either max out at 1,000 or 1,300. The reason why I'm saying that is because if we slide over, again, light little flex, I got my Tachi Mangekyo here and my regular Sharingan, who's at level 1,300. So if anything, I think it's going to be 1,000, but who knows? Maybe it could be 1,300. By the way, a showcase on the original Sharingan. I haven't unlocked any of the moves yet. That is also coming soon. Now, really quickly, guys, I wanted to activate my Uzumaki Genkai, which is really beautiful. Definitely recommend you guys try to spin for this one here. Oh, my MD just... Oh, because my stats, I forgot. Oh my god, every time I do these showcases, when I end up grinding and I stop grinding, I'm like, hey, let me reset my stuff so I'm ready for the video. I forget to keep putting these stats back in, pretty much. So let me just check out, what does it scale with? Okay, it scales with chakra. I mean, I think normally it is with chakra no matter what, but sometimes I think you need like certain ninjutsu. So I'm just gonna put in 1,000 points. Well, frick it, dude, we're gonna put out a bunch of points in here. So there we go. So yeah, well, the reason why I wanted to go into this awakening is because I missed that there is a mode 2 awakening in my previous video that I did for this game. So we're gonna go ahead and do that. And oh my god, this thing looks freaking amazing, dude. This is why I definitely recommend the Uzumaki Genkai in this game. I definitely think you guys should try to spin for this one, because it looks like the I hate to say it, but it looks like the best genkai in the game as far as like the transformation. I mean, obviously the susanoos can't, like, we can't compare this to the susanoos, but this looks really, really cool compared to other genkais. So guys, I'm gonna go ahead and use my z spec real quick on one of the training locks so I can see what it is. And it's basically, yeah, just a bunch of chains that go on out. So I apologize for, you know, taking away some time from Obito in this video to show you guys this stuff, but I kind of felt bad that a lot of people were telling me, oh, Vex, you missed this stuff, blah, blah, blah. So I just wanted to show this in this video. Now, onto Shisui's Mangekyou Sharingan. The first jutsu here is copy style body flicker illusion. The next jutsu is copy style body counter. The last jutsu is copy style kotoamatsukami, something like that, or motsukami. So I'm going to get away from here because these guys are over there fighting. All right, guys, on this training log, we're going to use our first jutsu, which is flicker illusion. Oh my goodness, dude, this move, look, and the freaking clones attack. Oh, but I don't think they actually do any damage because we didn't see, like, if, for example, if I attack the training log. Oh, interesting. I'm not seeing any damage on the training log now. I mean, typically, like, if you throw stuff at it, yeah, you see damage, but I guess not for attacks. I don't know why I thought for regular training logs when you
punched it, you saw it.
But anyway, yeah, this jutsu is beautiful. This is gonna be insane for PvP. People are just gonna be so confused. They're not gonna know who you are, and they're gonna get damaged, at least I think so, by your clones over here. So this guy's like, whoa! I know, right, brother? You know, it's nice that you're over here, actually, guys, because, you know, just, yeah. Go ahead, get your little screen. Go ahead, get the screen. Psych! Little does he know he's gonna get caught up in it, guys. Look, he's getting damaged. You see? That's crazy, man. So our next jutsu is body counter, guys. And it's pretty much... Okay, so it's a bunch of like, I mean, shisui, this is why he's like one of my favorite characters, because he's so quick, bro. Like, I love how quick this man is. It's all about teleportation, slashing, gashing, cutting people up. You know, I love it. And I think this ability here does just that. Like, you move at a really fast pace, so it creates a bunch of clones and people won't be able to tell who's really who. Now, it is, or at least by the name, a counter. So maybe we do happen to reflect damage back at them, but we'll have to check the wiki out and hopefully they have information on that. Now, our last jutsu is our ultimate. It's the kotoamatsukami whatever thing, Majiggy. So let's go ahead and use that. And... Oh my god, guys! That is insane! Woo-hoo-hoo! Nice! Yo, this guy better not say anything, because I will kill him, bro. I don't have any patience right now. Say it, bro. Who is doing that? Watch this, guys. Now he's gonna die. Now he's gonna die, bro. Now he's gonna end up dying. Come over here, kid. Come on. He's like, the frick, dude? Well, you better get away from me, dude. I'm trying to do a showcase. I'm not even interrupting you. I only hit him once. And he's like, who's doing that? As if I was doing it multiple times. Guys, listen. I'm a little bit on the edge. I'm tired of people coming at my neck in these videos, man. Because I read every comment. And the comments recently on these videos, man. I've been getting so annoyed. Because people have been coming at my neck, bro. But anyway, we're going to go ahead and awaken our sharingan here. We're going to go into our first mode. All right. And we have our three Tomo. And I think I'm stuck. Oh my god. All right, there we go. I got out of here. So let's see. Do we get anything? Okay, our heavy isn't anything special. Let's see our C spec. Okay, we don't have any C spec either. Let's see. Okay. I think we have like a genjutsu ability as our C spec, actually, or our guard C spec, if you will. But anyways, we're gonna go into our mode 2 here, guys. Let's go ahead and see what our heavy is. Okay, our heavy. Whoa, that's nuts, bro. Yeah, so we have the skeletal susanoo, but our heavy becomes like a susanoo blaster shell, right? Kind of like Broly. Because look, if we do it again, we bring it out. Look, we do this ability. That does a lot of damage, dude. Whoa. All right, what's our C spec, though? Let's see. Okay, this guy interrupted me, so I'm not really too sure if I was the one that damaged the log that well. We're going to have to wait for the cooldown now. This guy, stupid kid. Stupid kid. You stupid kid. All right, I'm getting teamed. I don't know what it is now. Whenever I'm over here and I'm finding somebody, like, everybody just starts attacking me. I don't really know what it is. I think everybody just wants to be that one person that kills me off, you know? Anyway, let's try to use... Okay, or not. You see what I mean? Like, everybody just starts attacking me. This guy says payback for trying to act cool. He starts attacking me when I... All right, now I'm annoyed. Now I'm really going to kill him, guys. So for some reason, this guy logged out. I don't really know why, but I guess he didn't want to get destroyed because I really was going to destroy him, bro. Like, I'm not even joking, bro. Anyway, I'm going to heal myself up here. We're going to go back into our C2. Oh, he is back. Yeah, I don't understand. So he is back then. All right, let's go ahead and destroy this guy, bro. So we're going to go ahead and just use all our jutsus on him because, like I said, this is pretty much... And there you go. He died. You see how easy it was to kill him off? Like, this is what these guys get. Anyway, knowing that guy, I think he might try to come back and attack me because now he's trying to attack me when I'm trying to do the showcase. And I think that's him down there that spawned. So I was trying to show you guys my block Z-spec here, which I think might be like a genjutsu. But again, we'll have to read up on the wiki. Yeah, he's coming back. He's definitely coming back. So I'm basically going to end up killing him right here as well. Because they're so weak. Like, I don't really know why they try to challenge me at all. Now his team or his friend over here is also trying to attack me as well. Which is kind of funny to me. So I'm going ahead and catching up with a combo here. Not really quite too sure what just happened there, but I'm missing my attacks on him. Not really quite too sure why. All right, so I ended up killing him again. Like I said, he says this health. You know, it's crazy because I ended up killing another guy too. Look, I killed three guys. I don't don't know, man. I'm gonna hopefully they stop like doing anything, because I'm not even doing nothing. Like, I'm just trying to showcase my moves, and he just happens to be here. Like, you know, the other side is the same thing. So what am I supposed to do, right, guys? Anyway, let's try to see if we can go into our C3 here. And yeah, now we have a full body Susanoo, so that should be it for our attacks here. Now our Q, let's see what it is. It's pretty much the same thing. We probably gain more damage. Yo, and our stat multipliers are nuts as well. I hope you guys are paying attention to that. Now, our block Z is that same genjutsu ability again. So let's see if we have a C4. No, there is no C4. So it only seems to have three modes, which are the modes that we went through. But of course, this thing is super duper OP, guys. Super duper OP. Why is this guy doing this to this dude over here? What are they doing? People do that to me. Like, that's so mean. Like, when they do that, yo, he says, "I'm Obito and we're mamas." What the heck? What are these guys talking about, bro? Yo, what is this guy doing? I just killed him super easily. It only took my ultimate jutsu to kill him. That's how OP Obito's Genkai is. Like, this thing just does way too much damage. Yo, what are you guys doing? I don't understand. Look, we just killed this guy too. What are they doing? Yo, he was like, it's time. Dude, but we do too much damage. Like, I think this thing is gonna get nerfed, because even though I'm misclicking a lot, we do way too much damage, guys. Way too much. Like, look, this guy's dead. And he's a level 1,000. Granted, he wasn't in his mode, but I mean, that's just insane, dude. Look at our eyes too, guys. You see this? Oh, man. I'm gonna go ahead and hide the HUD so you guys can see a little bit better. There you go. That looks so good, bro. But yeah, this mode is amazing. So guys, pretty much here's the description of the actual jutsus and what they do. You guys can go ahead and read up on it. I'm not gonna waste any more time. You guys can do that. Just pause the video. And lastly, guys, here is also the mode stuff and the mode specs and the descriptions as well. So you guys can also read up on it. And of course, the blockable move, which is, you know, the C spec, if you will, when you move, it creates an illusion which shows you to be dead on your opponent's screen, but you're basically not, and it gives you time to run away. So guys, basically overall, shisui is extremely overpowered. At least his genkai on this game is, and I definitely urge you guys to try to spin for it. It's probably going to be really difficult, just because the more genkais they release, the harder it is to get that genkai, because you end up getting a bunch of duplicates, even for the rare ones. So hopefully with the addition of the genkai, not bag, but the spin genkai bag type of thing, the spin system, the new spin game pass, that'll help us get these genkais a little bit easier, because this one is really worth it, guys. I definitely urge you guys to try this one out. But hey guys, drop a like on the video, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. As always, much love. Stay vexed. For the record.